But if things could get any better, thank God they did, because the day after, Linda and I sang that song on the CMA Awards show, Linda landed a recording contract.